As someone once said, hippos' social interactions revolve around opposite ends of the body. And at first we thought this guy was just asking for trouble. Then we realised that in fact it looked much more like appeasement. Whichever way you read it though, the results were truly impressive.